Today our topic is allegation and mixture. In that type of question, we assume two type of values. First is cheaper value and second one is dear value. That is first type of gradient. Ingredients, that is cheaper value, and as usual second type of ingredients, that is dear value, and in the middle we take mean value, that is also known as mixture value, and average value, and we know that cheaper value is lowest value, average value is the middle value, and dear is highest value. So it become D minus M, it become M minus C. So now this is the basic concept of allegation and mixture questions, which apply in all type of questions. So let's take some questions. Like first question, in what ratio must a grocer mix two varieties of pulses costing Rs 15 and Rs 20 per kg respectively so as to get a mixture worth Rs 16.50 kg? Okay, here is cheaper value 15 kg, Rs 15 sorry, and its value 20, and the middle value is 16.5. So according to the allegation and mixture, let's take 20 minus 16.5, that is 3.5, and 16.5 minus 15, that is 1.5. So ratio is equal to be 3.5 by 1.5, and that is 7 by 3. So ratio kya aa gaya hamara 7 ratio 3. Now let's take a second problem, that is, in what ratio must a grocer mix two varieties of tea worth Rs 60 a kg and Rs 65 a kg so that by selling the mixture at Rs 68.20 a kg maybe he may gain 10%. Okay, in that there are two values, first given CP, that is 60 a kg and 65 a kg, and second one is selling price, that is 68.20 kg. We know that for allegation and mixture the same values is given. So first of all, if we get selling price, then we easily get cost price, and that so cost price is equal to be 100 by 110 into 68.20, and that is equal to be 62 a kg. Okay, now it is quite simple. So 60, 65, 62, 62, 3, and that's 2. So ratio is equal to be 3 ratio